Nuclear energy was a craft before it was a science. I mean, what's wrong with the old ways when uranium came from a stream and atoms were split by hand, then transformed into the kind of electricity that illuminated not just our homes, but our souls as well? Who decided that the electrons we produce can't stand for something greater? Sure, handmade electricity costs more and powers less, but maybe that's the point. The adventure begins.